Kirat. Now, I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently there's a crazed killer running around Kirat with a thing for masks. I guess masks are like his calling card or something, which got me thinking, what would be my calling card if I was a serial killer? I mean, you guys don't know what I look like, so I have that perfect veil of mystery. Playing cards, those are too cliche. Masks, those are already taken. I was thinking, what about a nice tutti? I'm talking about a perfectly formed shit laid out neatly on the foreheads of my victims. It'd be an art form for me. Detectives would come in looking at it and be like, "Are ye to kya hai? That's some serious shit right here." They would call me the shit slasher. Or maybe the fecal flayer. Ah, I'm the fecal flayer ko maar dalenge. Could you imagine having people find your body with a nice piece of tutti on your forehead? They'd be like, "This guy's..."
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
Ajay, grab an incendiary. You'll need it.
Thank you.
reached the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Thank you.
here with Radio Freaky Rat. It looks like the last few outposts the Golden Path recaptured were not a fluke, you guys. The good guys now nearly control half of all the outposts in Kirat. I gotta take a visit to one of these outposts someday, but I keep putting it off. And I think it's partly because of all the horror stories I've heard about the facilities at these outposts. I mean, the facilities are great, and this may make you think less of me, but I need a clean bathroom and a real toilet before I drop a deuce. I know, I'm spoiled, I get it. Some of you guys are thinking, yeah, I mean, you do broadcast out of a bunker. But hey, I drop deuces with the best of them. And I can't help it. I don't like squatting, and I definitely don't like shitting into a hole in the ground that's already filled with weak old shit from other people. And you know what? I'll say it right now on air. I like my bidet. Yes, I broadcast out of a bunker here with Chotu. And yes, sometimes it gets really uncomfortable. And yes, sometimes we don't have the best facilities here. And so, yes, sometimes you guys have been complaining you can't really hear my voice. But I shit like a king. I say that right here, right now. I'm not like the rest of you guys, just squatting over a hole, dropping a deuce, pouring water on it, and hoping it goes away. Then you wipe your butt with a rock? Come on, man. That's the same thing you can cut someone with. I'm not wiping my asshole with that. Who wants to squat over a hole, drop a deuce, and then just pour water on it and hope it goes away? That's like Coachella for poor people. But you never get to see the Tupac hologram. That's just your life, and you live it. I think if the Golden Path is victorious, they should install bidets into everyone's household. A clean asshole is the foundation of human dignity, and we start from the butthole up. This is Rabbi Rana, and you remember that.
I got it! He's here!
Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
Kira statues. Sabal's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path. But now it's the last thing we need.
heard you made contact with the hunters. A friend of mine
Hello,
said
Ajay.
He saw the whole thing.
Thank you.
Take care of the first one!
We're on the clock! Cover those ears!
Thank you.
offensive. Grab it.
Everywhere. Secure the area. We're inbound. Hold tight.
it's done.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb. Statues are why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother, climb.
Please, come to Shanaf.
Ajay.
Yeah.